good morning. Coming to our next class. Today our maths class. Okay, children. See, exercise 4.3. Your level is completed now. We run. Find the values. So you do the multiplication and find the value. Okay, children. See here. 4-digit number into 2-digit number. So write first given numbers 4562 into 2323. Okay. Now 4562. Into 23. You do the multiplication here. First given number into 1's place number 3. So first you do the multiplication 1's place number. Okay, children? Okay. First 1's place number into in the given number 1's place number is 3 2's are 6. 3 6's are 1's place completed. Now 1's place into 1's place completed. Now 1's place into 10's place. 3 6's are 18, double digit number. So 8 right here and this one 100 place number upside. Okay, now 3 5s are 15 plus 1, 15 after 16. So 6 right here and this one 1000 place number upside. Now 3 4s are 12 plus 1, 13. So 1 place number multiplication is completed. Now 10th place number 4562 into what is the 10th place number here? 2. So which place? 10th place. So 2 tens are 20. 2 tens are 20. So in 10th place number into 10, 2 tens are 20. Why are you writing 20 here? This is a 10th place. So 20. Now 1's place multiplication is completed. So in the second line 1's place put the 0. Now we start the answers with in 10th place. Now 2 2's are first 10th place number into given number 1's place. 2 2's are 4. Next 2 6's are 12. 2 right here and this one write the 100th place number upside in the second place. You write this numbers in second place. So double digit number also you write in second place. Okay. Now 2 5's are 10. Plus this one. 10 after. 11. So 1 right here and this one. 1000 plus number upside. Okay. 2 4s are 8 plus 1. 9. So now add these numbers to the addition. 6 plus 0. By addition property. Directly write 6. Yes. So write 6 here. Now 8 keep in your mind. Take 4 fingers. 8 after 9, 10, 11, 12. So double digit number here also. 2 here and this one next number upside. 1 keep in your mind, take 6 fingers. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 keep in your mind, take 2 fingers. 7 after 8, 9. Now 3 keep in your mind, take 1 finger. 3 after 4. 1 keep in your mind, take 9 fingers. 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So here 1,4,926 is the answer. Okay, children. Next one, see. Given sum is 5,068 into 42. So 5,068 into 42. First, given number is multiplied with 42. Divisor. Multiply. 1 plus 2. So right here 5068 into 2. So 2 8's are. So first multiply with 2. 2 8's are 16. 6 right here. And this one 10th place number upside. Now 2 6's are. 2 5's are 10. 2 6's are 12. 12 keep in your mind. Take this one finger 13. So 13. 3 here and this one here. By multiplication property, any number is multiplied with 0 becomes the answer is also 0. So 2 zeros, 0. 0 keep in mind, take 1 finger, 0 after 1. Right here 1. So 2 5's are, right, directly 10. 2 5's are 10. Now given number is 1's place number multiplication is completed. Now 10th place number 5068 into 10th place which number is there? 4. So 40. 10th place 4 number and this 3. Next number upside in second place. Okay, now 4 6 jar. 4 5 jar 20, 4 6 jar 24. 24, keep in your mind, take these 3 fingers. 24 after. 25, 26, 27. So 27, 7 right here, and this 2, 0 upside in the second place. 4 zeros, 0. 0 plus 2, 2. Next, 4 5s are 20. So 20 double digit number, children. So 2 right in outside and 0 right in 1 downs. 20 right in this way. Okay, children? Next, add these numbers. 6 right directly, 6 plus 0, 6. 3 keep in your mind, take 2 fingers, 3 after 4, 5. So right here, 5. 1 keep in your mind, take 7 fingers, 1 after 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, 0 plus 2, 2, 1 plus 0, 1, 2 right directly, 5,